Today in Philly history, in 1833, President Andrew Jackson ordered the dissolution of the Second Bank of the United States in the climax of the politically charged bank wars of the 1830s. Jackson considered the nationwide bank to be a private monopoly and ordered all federal deposits withdrawn from the bank. The Second Bank became a private corporation years later, but was liquidated shortly thereafter.